The prince married a commoner, despite the king's wishes. The king called for a great crusade and made his son lead it. He used the prince's absence to banish the girl from the kingdom. But the king's plan failed when tragedy struck. His son was killed on the field of battle. In exile, the girl met the same fate while giving birth. Sadly, this is where the story ended. But a new one began. As the king mourned his powerlessness, burdened by the guilt of his own plotting, others used his vulnerability to expand their influence. This is how the story of the last great king begins.
You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging, to be carried out immediately. Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
Brother, you finally caught up with us. The king...
Why did the caravan stop? Has something happened?
The bridge has been raised. We tried shouting over to the other side, but there was no answer. Something is wrong.
Talk to the king, squires.
Ah, the Ulmer brothers. Sons of my most trusted advisor. Finally, someone who can get this caravan moving. I promised the Queen I'd arrive before sundown. I mustn't be late.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll handle it. Do you have any ideas, brother?
Let me get my gear and we can look around.
Here, take your sword. Come, help me turn the boat.
All right, but be careful with it. It looks really old.
It has a hole in it. We have to patch it up.
I'll look around for something.
Oh, great job tying down that rope.
Well, I tied the knot tight. It couldn't have come undone on its own.
Thank you.
made this wooden board for the patch. Did you find anything? He was shot in the back, and it seems not long ago. It looks like an ambush. We must lower the bridge quickly.
Believe it. Who could have done this? What? Someone is trying to frame us. The king is dead? I can't believe it. Who could have done this?
Well, well. What do we have here? Two kingslayers.
We've caught you red-handed. Surrender now or die.
Randall and I are innocent, and you know it.
By drawing your sword, you just admitted to your crimes. Kill them! Once you're done, bring them to the castle. Or what's left of them.
The rest of the party will catch up soon. Oh, Patrick will surely put the blame on us. We should leave.
He set us up. We need to get out of here.
And fast. Oh, we must get to Father. He'll help us clear our names. I'll take the horse and throw them off track. You take the longer route through the village.
You there! Watch the front entrance!
The lie is already spreading. The lie is already spreading. Thank you. No. They'll pay for this. I swear to you, Father. An honest and loyal man like you didn't deserve such a fate. We will miss you, Father.
Yet we've always felt like brothers. He always treated us equally. Of anyone, it is you who deserves it, brother. I know you'll make Father proud. Of anyone, it is you who deserves it, brother.
I knew I'd find you here sooner or later. Funny how a piece of paper can end a life. But now, you know why your family will die today.
You will answer for your crimes of plotting against the royal family and murdering the king. You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging, to be carried out immediately.
Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
Are you all right? Let me give you a hand.
Thank the heavens, you're alive.
I was sure I was going to die. Who are you? Why did you save my life?
It's been far too long since we last met. You were but a boy. I'm a friend of your father's, Duke William Bennett. I came to see your father, but alas, I was too late.
Father left a note about Randall with your signature on it. Is it true? Is Randall the rightful heir?
You'll find the answers in your father's secret chamber. Here, take this. Passed away while giving birth. That night I took him with me, but I knew I could never raise him. who I could trust. So I brought him to your father.
Conveniently, you would be exactly
at that moment. This signed document is proof of Randall's heritage, but it isn't enough for the people, especially now your family has been framed for the murder. There's a legend about an enchanted crown worn by the first king of Griffinvale himself. That may be our only hope.
You, you vermin! Too bad you weren't there to see your brother hang.
Well done, Badrick. You got rid of all of our enemies.
Thank you, sister. I mean, queen. I'll take care of this one right away.
No, I want him to suffer. Take him to the tower. I'll meet you there.
They've captured Randall. They're taking him to the tower.
Then let us make haste. Close the gate. Try to find another way into the tower. I'll go and gather more information on the crown.
Thank you.
They'll pay for this. I swear to you, Father.
Thank you.
The torture seems to be out of order. You must think that quite strictly one luck. Allow me to show you how wrong you are.
My queen, the dukes have organized a rebellion in the slums. Badrick fears they won't accept your rule.
Traitors! Tell Badrick to burn them all to the ground. I'll deal with you later.
I knew you weren't dead. Quick, set me free. My life, brother. You have a plan? I hope we don't run into any guards. I'm not much use without my gear. This way!
Thank the heavens, you are all right. When I arrived and didn't see you, I was afraid you didn't make it. I have good news. There's a way to prove Randall's heritage.
To be honest, we weren't sure we'd make it ourselves.
That was a close call.
This model of the slums will help me explain. Here, take this. The legend says that the magical crown is in King Edwin's tomb, somewhere beneath the statue. There should be a hidden passage somewhere in the proximity of the statue. We should head towards the slums and find the tomb entrance. We have to raise the gate. We'll be safer in the slums. Thank you. I'll take care of Randall. You go and find the crown. We'll meet under King Edwin's statue.
Set the slums on fire!
Thank you. I finally reached it. Now, to get what I came for.
Thank you.
brother! You found it!
I've had a stroke of luck. I'm glad to see you're there.
Well done, but there'll be time for pleasantries later. We have to find the crown fast.
You won't get away this time. I want them dead. Guards, get them.
Get inside. I'll close the entrance so they can't follow you. We'll hold them off at the gate.
Thank you, William. We won't let you down.
Can't see a thing. We're going to need some light. See if there's anything useful on the other side.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the bridge is ruined. It doesn't look very safe to cross. Well, there's not much I can do. There's a wall blocking the way.
Maybe there's something I can do on this side. I'll have a look.
There's some kind of riddle here. Four brothers, each strong and proud, all but one with a banner and down. Each could boast to be a great king, but only one could rule everything.
I'm pulling the levers, but I don't think it's doing anything.
The levers on my side are moving! Pull them all according to the riddle.
I guess that's not it. Here, try again. Another riddle appeared on my side. Listen to this. Two of royal blood were left to reign. Then plots were hatched to have them slain. In four chambers glistening with jewels, one crown awaits the rightful rule. Two of royal blood were left to reign. Then plots were hatched to have them slain. In four chambers glistening with jewels, one crown awaits the rightful rule. Two of royal blood were left to reign. Then plots were hatched to have them slain. In four chambers glistening with jewels, one crown awaits the rightful rule. Thank you.
Yes! It worked! The doors are open!
You made it. There's the crown. I wasn't sure if I should go get it.
Well, the skeleton in the pool doesn't give me a lot of confidence.
I know. But I think we shouldn't waste any more time.
Wait, are you sure?
There's something about this crown. It feels strange. Maybe even magical. We found it, brother! We finally found it!
Great job, brother! Now let's find a way out of here.
Here, take the crown. I'll try and find a way to open the door.
Wow. The crown really is astonishing.
Thank you.
You found the crown. Now, we can finally stop this madness.
For once, I hope you're wrong, brother.
This time you die. I'll make sure of it myself.
Ruler of this kingdom, you will all submit before me or die.
We abide by your rule. I present to you the magical crown of King Edwin himself. With it, the whole kingdom will have no choice but to accept your rule.
I might even spare your life, but just to show you how merciful I am.
It's now or never. We have to show them that you are the true heir.
Randall was crowned king, ushering in a new age for the kingdom of Griffinvale. After the fierce fires were put out, Randall ordered the restoration of the capital.
Since the proclamation of the new king, the kingdom has been reborn. Randall called upon all capable men and women to help with the restoration of the kingdom. With the rightful heir on the throne, the kingdom slowly started to prosper. But not every part of the kingdom was so happy. It wasn't before long that news of Badrick's escape reached the king. The right hand of the king was sent to investigate and bring Badrick to justice.
You've arrived. It's such an honor to meet you. If only it were in different circumstances. Well, yes, sir. I was standing guard, but I don't know what happened. I fell asleep.
Let me check his cell. Maybe he left some clues.
I would. But there's one problem. I don't have the keys. You'll have to go to the warden. Maybe he can help.
Ah, so you're the king's brother everyone's talking about. Welcome. I presume you came across a clue leading to Badrick's whereabouts.
Well, the cell's locked. I was hoping you could help me open it.
Here. This'll help you open the key stand. You'll find the spare keys there. And if you, happen to stumble upon my mantle, please bring it to me.
It seems someone was working with Badrick all along. Someone on the inside helped him.
It's the new god, I'm sure of it. As soon as he came, Badrick broke free.
I'll look into it. I'm not sure yet. It seems someone's locked inside the guard post.
Thank you for saving me. I thought there was no hope. I heard something, so I started making noise.
What happened? How did you manage to get tied up in here?
I was out for a walk when someone knocked me out. I woke up in here without my mantle.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Why are you going through my belongings? Luckily, you won't live to tell the tale.
We'll be right back. I should have expected to find you among the pigs.
Don't waste your breath.
This time, he was condemned to stay there for the rest of his life.
For his treason
and act of deception, the warden was also sentenced to suffer the same fate. As for the former queen, a suitable punishment was devised for her act of treason.
She now
serves a higher purpose. A reminder of the victory over her reign.